안녕하세요. 전 그리스예요. 오늘은 제가 성경이야기를 읽어줄 건데요. 제목은 God sends a great wind on the sea. 제목은 Jonah to obey God 이라는 이야기예요. 읽어드릴게요. God sent a great wind in on the sea. A voice storm also, and the boat was about to break. Jonah was in the boat. Jonah was running away from God. God told Jonah to go to Nineveh to tell him God's word. Jonah didn't want to go to Nineveh. He was on his way to church. The people on the boat were afraid. Jonah told them that he was running away from God. He said, "Throw me into the sea. God will stop the storm." People tried to row the boat to the land. It was a fuss because of the storm. Wind and storm. The people there jumped into the running sea. Let the sea becomes clear. God sent him a huge fish, saw Joseph, young Jonah. The big fish followed Jonah. Jonah was inside the fish of 3 days, and the fish for their day and their night. Joseph prayed to God in the fish. Please forgive me. I have sinned. The big fish sweep up Jonah on the dry land. God said to the again. Go and tell the people of Nineveh to stop doing bad things. This time, Joseph obeyed God. He went to Nineveh. He told God's message to the people of Nineveh. 네, 한 이야기를 더 읽어드릴게요. A rainy of fish. The people of Israel did bad things. They married for guess they didn't serve God. They didn't give word of to God. God where the people start make were save God with your all your heart. Give reverence of earth to God. You said God will bless the who didn't serve him. God will give new start to those who serve him, obey God.이게 끝인가 봐요. 223페이지죠? 맨 앞에 몇 페이지까지 나와 있는데? 몇 페이지까지라고? 벌써 끝났나 봐요, 여러분. 많이 하진도 않은 것 같은데. 진짜 많이 했네요. 까지 올라가야 되지? 죄송해요. 더기 이게 네, 이게 다 읽은 거네요. 네, 오늘은 제가 구약을 끝났는데요. 다음번에는 제가 신약을 할 거예요. 다음번에도 영어로 할 거거든요. 네, 그러면 여기까지만 하겠습니다. 진짜 많이 했다. 잠시만요. 죄송해요. 네, 노래가 끝이네요. 네, 오늘은 제가 성경 이야기를 읽었는데요. 하고 구약에 다 맞췄잖아요. 네, 그러면 오늘은 여기까지만 읽을게요. 그럼 다음번에 더 재밌는 이야기를 읽어드릴게요. 그럼 안녕!